Hello, YouTubers and human beings from the planet Earth. I know you're probably ready to kick my ass because I've been gone a whole week. You haven't heard anything from me other than a couple messages. First up, big shout out to DDUHTV. Much love and thanks for reaching out. Are you okay? To LaBam, I'll link you to both channels below. Make sure you're subbing them. Another great YouTuber that was worried about where I've been, and I'm sure by the time I check 2 days worth of emails, there's more of you. Anyway, I'm here. In front of me, behind you, is David Rathbone. Me and the boys have moved out to Battletown, Kentucky, from Lebanon. You can see Zachary coming up behind me. Kids are down there having a fire, having a great time. And over here to the side, this is what we've been working on the last few days. This chicken tractor, getting ready to go out for sale. One that was finished and sold earlier in the week. So that's what I've been doing, just chilling out, getting away from the news.
Don't just sit there and show them it. Why don't you open it up and, my good gracious,
well,
you know, this
is... Yeah, I mean, you can't
it's
really
on for sale, man.
There,
I want to give him some money.
Master of many things is not a fallacy.
No, this man took items that I had here on the farm and masterfully built this chicken coop. I don't think I could have done it. I've built a couple myself, but not just using the, oh my goodness, just scrap wood that we had here to be able to put this together. We had ideas, but Kevin Allen.
So taking a break from the news, one thing that some of you may be upset about, but Human Being Broadcasting will not be going back live. It's ineffective. What I want to do is reach people. The listener counts don't even come close to the YouTube views. And I think my time is better spent focusing on the YouTube. So between that and David's help with the camera work throughout the summer, you should get some pretty interesting videos from me. Got a couple things in mind. Things that are coming up. I've had a request from Down Under. Big shout out to Mr. E. The hackers like the Hacker News report, so you should be getting those starting Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. I'm going to try to update you 3 times a week with the Hacker News. Obviously, anything else that comes up, earth changes, same stuff. An Obama rant here or there when I have the energy for it, same stuff, only more of it, and some added live video like now. Here, there, everywhere. If there's a piss me off within driving distance, I'm going to go let them know about it. And David's going to hold the camera while I rant live.
Better
so,
believe it.
We got some interesting stuff coming up on that end. And so starting Monday, I will be seeing you on a regular basis, every couple of days at least, possibly a video a day. Who knows? Hard telling. But there's other things to be done. Radio station will not be back up. And so the next video out will be the Hacker News update. Coming up sometime later tonight. See you till then.